here we go. Hold up. Hold up.
This new Pokemon game.
So for those of you who don't think this is a big deal, the last actual Pokemon game we got was Ultra Sun and Moon. And that came out 2 years ago. Now, what came out last year was Pokemon Let's Go. But the thing about Pokemon Let's Go is it's not, to me, a full Pokemon game. It's just a remake of the first game with some new Pokemon. Not nearly as much as other remakes. And the thing about this is this has everything, to my knowledge at least. To some people, they don't like the Pokemon games, and that's understandable, but for me, this is a big deal because I've been playing Pokemon since I was a little kid. Like a lot of people, I grew up with this thing. I wasn't a kid when Red and Blue came out, God no, but my brother was, and he introduced me to Pokemon when I was really young. I think at like the age of 6 or 5, I didn't know how to play Pokemon Leaf Green, but that's the first game I got. I was absolutely enveloped in it. And when I got my first actual Pokemon game a few years later, when I could, you know, fully read and everything, it was Pokemon Platinum, and I played that game more than any other game I've ever had for a DS or anything. Any Nintendo game has nothing compared to my Platinum hours. I played that game until that cartridge was worn. So basically, in short, I'm getting this game, definitely. I'm probably going to get both. And I will do stuff on them. I won't do, like, to the extent of someone like Unlisted Leaf, where every video I do is Pokemon, but I'll do a good handful of videos on them, because I'm just so excited for this goddamn thing. Just a side note, while making this video, I somehow cut myself. So, not exactly important, just figured you want to know. Got blood all over me.